This is my combination lock. This is the unlocker dial. So to solve the combination lock, turn it right, then left, then right. And when you solve it to the right combination, which will have all the holes facing the black bits, you turn the unlocker dial, and this goes out of holes in the wall, allowing a drawer to slide out or this bit to slide out.
So why don't you use the front dial to show how the tumblers turn?
Okay.